I'm sure you have a lot of questions you'd like answers to. Like about the diamonds, for instance.
Whoever did this was already close to pink diamond. Someone with supreme authority. Pinkhead stepped out and had taken only a few steps forward when Rose attacked her from the front.
There are things that are impossible for me to explain. But I want to.
Where were Pink Diamond's attendants? Her agates? Her sapphires? And where was her pearl?
One of Pink Diamond's very own court soldiers started a rebellion and took it too far.
Nobody told me about Pink Diamond.
We all did what we had to during the war. Everything's different now.
But did Mom really do it? Did she really shatter her?
She had to. The Earth belonged to Pink Diamond. Destroying her was the only way to save the planet. For Amethyst to be herself, for Pearl to be free, for me to be together, for you to exist.
But I thought, at least she'd never...
She didn't always do what was best for her. But she always did what was best for Earth.
Even if it meant shattering someone?
Yes.
Thanks for telling me.